What's going on, ATL in the house?
We just finished the rest of our big annual tour, so we have wrapped up a whole year. It's been an enormous year.
Final show was in Little Five Points, which was a beautiful way for us to also sort of come home literally and sort of energetically.
Yeah.
To the South, and you know, a lot of our work is becoming more global, so it's really important for us to come back to Atlanta, and that's such a place of our heart and our soul and our family. So that was a beautiful way to end the year and be supported by our family there.
Yeah. So this is an old spiritual to remind us of that.
Thank you.
Chloe and I spent a long time down in New Orleans, and this is a bit of a tribute to the late, great Etta James. Y'all want to put your hands together for Miss Etta. And we're going to drop a little something in the back end of this song that a whole lot of y'all are going to recognize, and we'll dedicate it tonight to Hope for a Golden Summer for being our other favorite sister team in the house. So here we go. This is a song called Lean In.
Yourself. down and
float down.
Say what I want to growing, spreading again. Teach me treasure, grow me strong. Give me strength.
What we've come up with is that the American system hasn't really been in service to a lot of people. It's not been in service to the indigenous community. It's not been in service to a lot of minorities. It's also not been in service to the rural, blue-collar, middle-class, white America, that there are huge parts of the community, of the country, that are not being tended to. I think that's...
Or not being heard.
Yeah, that's what, you know, you're talking about, is that a nice middle class job where you're going to take care of your family and work to have a decent life is not really a clerk at Walmart, you know?
Soon I will be done with the trouble. Soon I will be done with the trouble. Soon I will be done with the trouble.
Troubles of the world gonna occupy my mind. Oh, oh, no.
occupy the sound waves, cause we will not be lied to. Occupy your bank account, occupy your healthcare, occupy your garden, cause oh my dear, you best beware. Occupy your mother tongue, occupy your neighborhood, occupy reality, deliver depth the best you could. Occupy your homeland, occupy your public schools, occupy the pen and ink, occupy the law and rule. Occupy Wall Street, occupy your corner store, occupy the sound waves, occupy the front door. Occupy Wall Street, occupy your basic rights, occupy America, and when it's time, step up to fight. No more, we've been in a wailing. No more, Big Bang bailing. No more, we've been in a wailing. Gonna occupy my mind. Whoa, whoa, no more, we've been in a wailing. No more, Big Bang bailing. No more, we've been in a wailing. Gonna occupy my mind. Soon I will be done with the trouble, yeah. Soon I will be done.
Fly away, oh Gloria, fly away.
Stage is like the platform to be a bugle call, and we can take that responsibility really seriously and say, you know, what do we want to say in this hour and a half? You know, but then I do think that the most powerful places for us and hopefully also for our audiences is seeing what we can do on the ground when we can show up and really put our muscle into things. And I think each artist has their own perspective. Some artists believe very much that 365 shows a year is the most powerful they can be, you know? And I think for us, we need the balance between the performance part of our lives and being as fine-tuned as we can about creating a dance party and catharsis and bringing out stories that are going on locally about what needs attention and the movements that are happening in each neighborhood. And then we also need a big, really ripe, balanced part of our lives where we're on the ground and on the front lines, or maybe not, maybe behind the scenes helping support really powerful and important movements. So that I think that's gonna continue to grow and grow.
It's our best attempt at a rager. It's an old song called The Lamb Lays Down with the Lion After Drinking That Old Moonshine.
Distraught and shattered, brought down to our knees. And the lamb lays down with the lion, Lord, after drinking that old moonshine. And the lamb lays down with the lion, Lord, after drinking that old moonshine. Woo! Father, cross the country, Father. Father, can't you hear? And the lamb lays down with the lion, Lord, after drinking that old moonshine. And the lamb lays down with the lion, Lord, after drinking that old moonshine. Woo! Woo! We'll be right back.
Appalachia has been doing a lot of work supporting Standing Rock from afar, and yeah, give it up. And I feel like the stories of the movement of Standing Rock have touched so many of our lives as a way to bring prayer back into protest, a way to be a protector without taking it into aggression. And we did a lot of work supporting Standing Rock from afar. We did fundraising. We worked with the amazing community that's also here with us, the herbal medic clinic that's here from Standing Rock. And we spent a long time just being a part of that movement from afar. And we were really in conversations about whether it made sense for us to show up or not. And so when we got an invitation this Thanksgiving, we had 4 days off, and we were invited by the Indigenous International Youth Council to go show up on the ground at Standing Rock. Yeah. And so we went. Chloe and I flew over, just the two of us, and we were part of a concert that was put on by the Youth Council that was four different women-run groups of music and poetry from four different walks of the medicine circle. And we sat on the ground for 2 days. We spent Thanksgiving on the ground at Standing Rock with an amazing community of elders, teachers, song keepers, and it was a powerful thing to be part of a living Indigenous movement, to be part of Indigenous leadership in a time that we really don't see enough of that. So this next song we want to send out to all the water protectors of Standing Rock, to all the folks who are holding onto the ground up there. If we can all keep an eye on all of this and figure out how to be the protectors of our homelands in any way, this is for us. Oh, come after you, yeah.
All of us and all of our projects are sort of little pieces of inspiration from our paths as individuals and our paths as a collective. So we are lucky, Leah and I were sisters, so we're lucky to have come from a strong, grounded, rooted family. I wouldn't so much say that our parents were activists in that sort of sense of the word, of going out and gathering signatures around the neighborhood or anything, but our father especially was very, you know, one of the quotes that we always quote from him is he would say, don't do art for art's sake. He was an artist. And he honestly paints and is a visual artist for his own creative mind and his own expression. But what he put onto us as a tidbit of knowledge was, if you're going to go out into the world and make art, which is a great thing to do, you know, don't just like stack your portfolio up and put it under the table, you know, try to engage. And that resonated with us at a young age.
This is the most amazing woman that raised us. It was a roller coaster, but we made it. And our handsome father is up there holding down the masculine fort. So we're gonna do a little snippet of an old Appalachian. Oh yeah, there are the lights. An old Appalachian. An old Appalachian folk song called Bright Morning Stars. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Bright morning stars are rising. Give it up for Mama Appalachia, y'all.
Mama in the house. Yeah.
We're gonna do the title track of our most recent album here for you next. This song is called Wider Circles. But y'all, I'm not sure if our song teacher, Miss Elise Witt, is in the house, but if she is, we are gonna segue our song with a beautiful song that she wrote, called Open the Window and Let the Dove Fly In. And we want to put this song out for homework for you all and homework for ourselves as well, which is in this current strange, divisive time that we found ourselves in, to open your circles up and talk with some people that didn't vote like you or don't look like you or aren't in your same neighborhood. And we got to get rid of these sort of contrary sides of our country that is probably an illusion, also not an illusion, but I do think that one-on-one conversations and interactions on the ground are gonna bring people back together. So here's to widening up our circles, y'all.
The border of our soul. Come on, y'all. Soul clap.
Dustin Thomas in the house, y'all, please put your hands together.
Ain't no misbehaving, I got
Thomas in the house, y'all. And we're gonna jump to a song called Downtown and let David Brown over here kick it off on this beautiful stand-up bass. Cruising now.
wonderful view. There's layers to the show. They up like tiramisu, tiramisu. Let our coattails drag, but I ain't tearing my suit. Walk with me, baby, come on and talk with me. Come on and take me downtown. Walk with me, baby, come on and talk with me. Come on and take me downtown.
So much, Biko Cassini in the house, y'all.
Well, we're gonna do one more for you. Thank you so much for showing up. Thank you for being here in the house. Thank you, Atlanta, for representing in such a fierce and powerful way to show up as a southern state, as a southern city. And we're all proud southerners up here, and we spend a lot of time on the road carrying the stories of what we call our South, the South that is full of power, of tradition, of messages, of justice, of tradition. And I think that that's our work, is to make sure that we carry the stories of the South that's different from the stereotypes. And not only do we carry it, but we spread those stories, you know? So thank you for being such a fierce representation of that. Thank you for the ways that you move, and thank you for showing up for us. And we're going to do one more for you, and this is the last show of our whole year. So we're tired, but we're thrilled. Trust joy. and extending and my tracks drip back until the lesson is in action and your yard is feeding, stop stuck the disbelieving cause the garden holds the shards, the medicine is in the seeds when we hold tight to our right to protect them, we know our might is tenfold in connection, our elders hold them bright lights, we protect them, the medicine is evident, the wolf, the hawk, the bear, man. We hold tight to our right to protect them, we know our might is tenfold in connection, our elders hold them bright lights, we protect them, the medicine is evident, the wolf, the hawk, the medicine woman.
Woman.
the house. David Brown in the house. Thank y'all so much, Atlanta, Georgia.